viewers, it is rightly said that every good start has a very good end. But now we are not for an end, but a very good start. Students of six schools are preparing and rehearsing for 6th Ryan IFA. Have a look. This is the door of Alibaba where all the magic is going on. Follow me. Some celebrity kids, those who are the anchors for 6th IFA. So now I would like to So Roshni, how are your feelings for working for such a prestigious event and anchoring?
I'm feeling great because I'm doing it for the second time, and me and all the co-students, all my friends, all the YJs, and all the child actors. Unke saath ek saal baad kaam kiya, feeling very nice.
This is my second time working with my old friends like Roshni, Meet, and you know, tu rehne de. Abhi to aadat ho chuki hai IFA karne ki, aur it's really awesome.
The feeling is very nice, and I feel that it's a pleasure for me to work. Again and again, I got the chance.
Yeah, having really great fun here out, and I hope that this IFA also goes a great success. And what maza aa rahi hai sabko yahan pe.
I've been a part of it since it ever started. First I performed in the first season, then I judged in the second season. Now I'm anchoring.
Now we have Bhavya Shah from Ryan International School Malad with us.
I feel proud and rather I feel lucky enough that I've been given this chance.
So now we are Navika. So now we have Navika with us, so let's have a talk with her.
Well, it's my first time in IFA and I'm really very excited.
I'm actually quite nervous, but I'm having fun doing it.
अरे चल रहा है यार टेक.
It's why this message. I'm feeling very nice because I'm selected from the 6 YJs. I'm selected over 1200 YJs. The 6 YJs are selected and I'm one of them. I'm feeling really nice.
I've been waiting for this opportunity for the last 2 years from when I was in a YJ. I've always been here as a dancer, but for the first time I'm anchoring it, so it's an awesome feeling.
It has always been a tradition of Ryanite to work apart. It has always been a tradition of Ryanite to be here. Me being an anchor would like to interview a person from event management. How do you feel, sir, being a manager of the IFA?
First of all, I would like to correct you that I'm not the manager of IFA.